weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. As you can see, we've already started here. He's through, now is he in? Pelotti. Higuain. Iniesta. And here's Messi. Tries to get it forward quickly.
The fact that we haven't had an attempt on goal is becoming an embarrassing reflection on these teams.
Zaza desperately wants to get on the end of this. Messi just brushed off the ball there. And that's surely a foul, free kick. Well, that's a booking, always looked it. It away. He has crossed the line and it's a throw. Some good play on the left hand side now to profit from it. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Strength, too strong for his opponent. De Silvestri. Nkulu. De Silvestri. De Silvestri drives it forward. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. And it's Messi. Goes long. He's not going to get that. And the first half is done. So the other team has broken through. And it's just the try. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. Still cap in the first 45 minutes.
But they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
And a grossing half. We're still where we started, 0-0. Gets things going for the second half.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Kimmich. It's a loose ball. Gets a good foot in there. Pinged one through here. Zaza. He's left his man. That's pretty clear. It is a foul. Well, he knows very well that he is already walking a tightrope. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Yeah, and he's dodged a big one there. He has to be squeaky clean from here.
it's been taken short. Verdi. Now, can he capitalise? Messi. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. De Ligt gets it back. Iniesta. And it's Messi. Messi. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Kimmich battles to win it back. Gets away from his opponent. Appearance is very necessary. Iniesta. Very little to report from an attacking perspective. Jim, it's a cagey old game.
Yes, 0-0 and little promise of a goal due to the shot-shy nature of the piece. He's tried one! He scores! All goals are welcome, but when they come at a time like that, they're priceless. An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Now some movement on the bench and we are going to see a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender and he's done it again.
Still just that single goal, and we are nearly done. Marcelli. Bellotti.
Torino have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And it's Zaza. Hoists it forward. Zaza. Philippe Coutinho. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? And he's there to cut it out. And that is that. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end,